Hello my dear students, let's learn biology with Shivani Dikshit. In this video we are going to discuss organs of endocrine system. So there are following glands present in endocrine system in human body. Number 1 hypothalamus, number 2 pituitary, number 3 thyroid, number 4 parathyroid, number 5 pancreas, number 6 thymus, number 7 adrenal, number 8 ovaries in female, and number 9 testicles in male. Let's understand one by one their functions. The first gland is hypothalamus gland. Hypothalamus gland regulates hunger, thirst, sleep, and involuntary mechanism in human body. Number 2, pituitary gland. Pituitary gland is known as the master gland of the human body. Why? Because it controls all other endocrine glands, influences growth, metabolism, and regeneration of the human body. Number 3, thyroid gland. Thyroid gland present in the neck and it regulates energy and metabolism of human body. Number 4, parathyroid gland. Parathyroid gland secretes hormones. Those two hormones are necessary for calcium absorption in the human body. Next gland is pancreas. It is a pinkish leaf-like structure present below the abdomen or stomach. And this gland produces insulin, which controls blood sugar. Next gland is thymus gland. This thymus gland helps to build resistance to disease. It helps in the protection from various type of diseases. Next is adrenal gland. Adrenal glands present on the head of the kidneys. These are the cap-like structure present on the kidneys. These glands secretes hundreds of compounds including cortisone plus adrenaline, which help during emergency. That is why adrenaline is known as the emergency hormone. And this hormone regulates metabolic processes in the cells, water balance, blood pressure, etc. Next gland is ovaries in females and testicles in males. They both do the activity that influences how your blood circulates and determines mental, vigor, and sex drive. So dear student, this is all about the outline of the glands and with their functions. That's all for the day. Have a nice day.